number 2, parallels and variants. What is the topic, children? Parallels and variants. About the parallels, we have discussed some points in the previous class. Now, today we are going to discuss the parallels about some more points about the parallels. Okay, children. Now, first of all, what are parallels? Parallels are complete circles on the globe and they can run from east to west. These lines are called parallels. Now coming to the next point, how parallels are numbered on the globe? How we can measure them? How many parallels, important parallels are there, and how we can measure the numbers? Okay, coming to the first point, we start with equator. If you are starting with equator, what is the number of equator? Yes, it is marked as 0 degrees. Equator is marked as 0 degrees, and also it is the longest latitude. It is the longest latitude because it is dividing our earth into two parts. This is the northern hemisphere and this is the southern hemisphere. Two equal parts it is dividing. So it is called equator. Okay, next point. It is marked as 0 degrees latitude. Already I said, no, these parallels are also known as latitudes. Parallels or latitudes. Okay, now coming to the north pole and the south pole. North pole is marked as 90 degrees. 90, this is known as degree symbol. Okay, this is marked as 90 degrees and the south pole is marked as 90 degrees. This 90 degrees and this 90 degrees. And one is equator. Now coming to the next point. Now, intervals of quantity means here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Here they have given another mark, 23 and a half degrees. What is this, children? 23 and a half degrees north. It is located in the northern part of the globe, no? That's what it is marked as north. This is known as Tropic of Cancer. What is this line called? Tropic of Cancer. Okay, now same like that in the southern part also. In the south part also, from here 0 degrees to 23 and a half degrees south. It is marked as, this line is called as Tropic of Capricorn. Tropic of Capricorn. Okay, children, this is called as Tropic of Cancer. This is called as Tropic of Capricorn. Now coming to the next point. From here, from 23 and a half degrees to 66 and a half degrees north. This is also located in the northern part. So this line is called Arctic Circle. This total, this Arctic Circle is completely, mostly covered with snow. Okay, here also in the Antarctic region, this region also covered with snow. This region also covered with snow and this region also covered with snow. So this is an Arctic Circle marked as 66 and a half degrees north. In the southern part, this is known as Antarctic Circle marked as 66 and a half degrees south. Okay, children, now coming to the last points, end points are known as, in the north it is northern North Pole, in the south it is the South Pole. Is it clear, children? Now our earth is divided into 5 latitude, important latitudes are running to our globe. Okay, first one is equator. The second one is Tropic of Cancer. The next one is Tropic of Capricorn. The next one is Arctic Circle and Antarctic Circle in the south. These are important, 5 important parallels. Okay. In the north part, how many are there? Total 90. In the north part, here 0 to 90. Total how many lines are, imaginary lines are there? Total here to here 90 are there. In the north side. In the south, in the southern part, here 0 to here 90. How many are there? 0 to 90 means 90. Again 90. Total how much? 180. Total how many parallels? 180. And also including equator. Also already equator also 0 degrees is there, no? Including equator, total parallels are 181. How many important parallels, how many total parallels are there, children? Total 181 parallels are there on the earth or on the globe. Is it clear, children? One more point, children. Here, this Arctic Circle and this Antarctic Circle from 66 and a half degrees to 90 degrees, from 66 degrees, That's what these are also called as polar circle.